What does Devon Island and Mars have in common? Well, that's where most likely most, if not all, of the images that we're getting back from the Curiosity rover and other rovers, there's a good chance that, once again, if not all of